see you again after 2 years in Lithuania.
2 years or 3 years?
3 years.
I think it's 3 years.
Oh, my God, 2016, exactly, that's exactly. That last time,
yes,
you, that's such a crash, the audience was crazy, everybody was dancing. What are your expectations tonight? Are you going to make a storm again?
I hope so. But you put a lot of pressure on me now, because everyone remembers how it was 3 years ago. Usually people forget what they had for lunch yesterday, but yeah, we remember. It was a really good it's a really good souvenir for us. So hope for nothing but the same tonight.
People are waiting really, really very much. I mean, your performance, and they still remember, always remember the music and the atmosphere you created that time.
We don't do it by ourselves. The good people here in Klaipėda and the festival, I mean, it's, you know, it's a collaborative affair. So if they're ready, we're ready. We are playing 5 new songs tonight. It's the first time we've ever played them in public before. And so we're a bit nervous for the first time in a long time. It's actually quite nice. We're excited, so it's good to see the reaction from the people of our new music. So I hope for the best.
Thank you very much and good luck.
Well, thanks for having us. Have fun.